So you've got the latest thing in cell phones, and you want to be able to check your email from Yahoo. I'm Chris Cook with Security Winners Incorporated, and I'm going to tell you how to do it. First, if you have a phone that has a browser built into the phone, you can use it to go to yahoo.com or mobile.yahoo.com, and it will prompt you to download the program for using mobile Yahoo. It will then install that on your phone. It will run you through a couple questions asking you your time zone, your country of origin. It may ask you if you are sure you want to install this on your phone or not. And then you go ahead and set up your email account there. The other way to do it is to use your PC. You would use your PC to log into mobile.yahoo.com. It will ask you for your telephone number for your mobile phone. Enter that. It will then send a text message to your phone with the link to download the program. Once the program is installed on your phone, it's easy, as you can see, to download your emails. You can then take them and forward them to other people. You can reply to your friends with your emails, or you can store them locally on the phone itself. So getting mobile email is very useful, very helpful sometimes. I hope this helps you. I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated.